Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we have an exciting topic to discuss. We'll be diving into the world of integrated graphics and comparing two popular options from Intel, the Iris Xe and UHD graphics. So, if you're in the market for a new computer or just curious about the latest advancements in GPU technology, you've come to the right place. Now, let's get started. To understand the difference between Intel's Iris Xe and UHD graphics, let's first talk about what integrated graphics actually are. Integrated graphics chips are built into the same chip as the CPU, which reduces costs and energy usage. They're commonly found in laptops, tablets, and even smartphones. These chips are perfect for devices where space is limited and a dedicated GPU is necessary. Now, let's talk about Intel's Iris Xe. It is one of the company's top integrated graphics processors and boasts the powerful Xe architecture, which delivers greater speed and performance. With a higher frequency, more execution units, and increased memory bandwidth, the Iris Xe provides a whole new experience for users. It's available on Intel's latest mobile chips and offers impressive features like 4K and even 8K resolution support. The Iris Xe graphics truly shine when it comes to gaming. While it may not handle high-end games at high frame rates, it excels in less intensive gaming scenarios. Plus, it offers features like Dolby Vision HDR and Dolby Atmos support, enhancing your video streaming experience. And with Intel's new AI Matrix engine, you can create complex detail files and enjoy faster video conversion with Intel Quick Sync support. On the other hand, we have Intel UHD graphics, a family of integrated GPUs that has been around for a few years. The latest variant, the Intel UHD Graphics 770, offers improved performance with up to 64 execution units and a maximum clock speed of 1.65 GHz. While it's not as advanced as Iris Xe, it still holds its ground in the integrated graphics world. Intel UHD Graphics is primarily found in desktops and embedded CPUs, offering support for 4K and even 8K resolution displays. Surprisingly, it can handle gaming quite well, delivering decent frame rates in popular games like Apex Legends, Minecraft, and League of Legends. However, older versions of UHD graphics might struggle with more graphically intense games. So, when it comes to choosing between Intel's Iris Xe and UHD graphics, it ultimately depends on your specific needs. If you're in the market for a laptop, the Iris Xe graphics is a no-brainer. This is because its advanced features and immersive gaming experience make it a great choice. On the other hand, if you're building a desktop PC and planning to use a dedicated GPU for gaming, Intel UHD graphics is your only option. And there you have it, a breakdown of Intel's Iris Xe and UHD graphics. Both options have their strengths and cater to different user requirements. That said, I hope this video helped you gain a better understanding of these integrated graphics processors. And if you enjoy this content, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell to stay updated on all future tech videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.